Fatima Sana Sheikh is one of the most loved actresses by the people across the country. The actress has made her debut through the film Dangal in 2016. In the film, Aamir Khan was in the lead and Fatima Sana Sheikh was playing the role of his daughter. However, the film was a blockbuster hit, and now again, in Vijay Krishnacharya's directorial Thugs of Hindustan, the duo has come together and worked as the main leads in the film. And along with these two, Amitabh Bachchan and Aamir Khan were also in the lead roles. But from the last 1 year, there were the link-up rumors of the duo that were doing round the corner, to which actress Fatima Sana Sheikh opened up, as she said in an interview, "It's very weird. My mother keeps on watching TV and the other day she showed me your photo has come and I was like, read the headline to know what's written." She added that now she doesn't feel the need to explain, as she thinks no matter what one does, people will talk. The actress further added, "If someone accuses you of something, the first instinct is to come out and tell. Listen, why do you think it is like this? If you are an aggressive person, you will attack. If you are a submissive person, even then you will talk about it." Swati report from Next9 World.